So we're in the Epicurean Restaurant on Britannia, and we're having afternoon tea. A fantastic array of treats, which I'm no doubt will enjoy.
This is
going
to be a salmon tart, and there is a lobster roll, and there is paprika chicken, and the raspberry yogurt, and the golden chocolate, and the lemon on the plank, and that is pistachio financier. And around there is a cocoa and the raspberry traditional scones.
So I've got to the chocolate sphere, so I'm going to try and get into that. There we go. We've got it open anyway. And inside, we've got all sorts of deliciousness. So I have a pipette of rum, a sprinkle. Inside, I chose to put all the rum in. So let's have a taste. Mm. It's delicious. We've just finished afternoon tea on the Epicurean. It was delicious, I have to say, it was delicious. Sandwiches, sweets, the scones. Absolutely delicious, and I think I'd recommend it. It's a really lovely way to spend an afternoon.